let's hope my setup is correct. It looks like it for now. Da-da-da-da-dam. Well, minus 7. Tokai, you go to the church straight away. Spot that, okay. Chuck Norris, you can do the... Chuck Norris? Yeah, Chuck Norris, you can do the spot here, yeah. G100, you do the other spot. Are we boosting Super or Steven?
Ja, lass mich mal, ich hab das für was gemacht.
Okay, yeah, yeah. Then, oh, I guess I'll boost you, Steven. The other two batches camp. I hope everyone knows what to do.
I only have to do this spot, right?
Boosten wir jetzt beide Schuss, oder?
Yep, and like, I really need to info. No, just one. Just two, Super.
Okay.
Dann Super dann.
Ja. Who's boosting Super? Halogma? Okay,
awesome. Halogma,
I am. Du.
Tell me where they're going. T100, please, I need to know.
Ja, so, hol's mir hin.
Ja, alle gut.
Yeah.
There.
I gave you some info, bro.
Hard to say.
No, it's not hard to say. Shrift you up. Okay, all the mediums now immediately along the red line towards A8, okay? I7, move to the left. Supercon, take your middle position. T100, join A8 immediately. I don't know why you're still there.
Okay. Weil ich erst zugehen muss, lol.
Jetzt geh mal auf den Stein, ne? Dann kann ich so weit schießen, wie es
geht. Ja, ja, genau. So that should be what you do right now, huh? They might even be camping over here, aren't they? What the fuck are they doing? What?
Supercon, should we still go?
Yeah, but we should creep up right now. Like, Tokai, wait a bit for the rest.
I7s are spotted, but I've got super.
Hier steht was hinten.
Wie viel?
361 Alpha.
Radios.
Okay, I7s, can you move back to here? I7s, can you move back to here?
Yeah.
Or that rip? Yes?
No. Yeah, we can do it.
Okay, do that immediately, okay? And basically, actually, you're gonna keep going and rush into this, okay? Oh shit. Yeah, okay. Just do shit, I7s, okay?
Yeah, like, kill this guy. Kill him.
I7s, yeah, you need to rotate to this, and if you can, into down this or whatnot. Trist, stay there. T100, join here. We need to push here. Push, and keep going, guys, okay? Like, at least to A7, like, we need to clear out A7, otherwise it's ripped, so don't stop before we clear out A7. Batchers, don't waste your shells, okay? Don't waste your shells, because once we're on reload, it's like.
Strip. Rip.
We need to kill the Strip, yeah. Guys, like, someone. Can some Batchers get in the side of the Strip and just clip him to shit, please? They've got Batchers coming from behind. Can someone help me with them?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, good.
He's coming.
I7s, if you can shoot like the mediums over here and shit, that's what you need to shoot, yeah?
Yeah.
Not the guys in the middle.
I7 in the center of the city. Check. 500.
Nice, good job. Next one. Focus fire.
They're rushing in. This heavy's into us.
Okay, we'll switch it here.
You've got strips behind you, just hold back with your heavies. Like, use the strips, right? They're not really though. Oh, you mean over there. Everyone just focus on fucking this right now, right? As much as you can, guys. You don't have shots. Zupa, get in.
Yeah.
Nice.
Reloading.
You need to Zupa.
Another strip, by the way.
Yeah, you need to pressure here. I think we need to run, everyone. And from mediums who can still run, you need to run, because we're gonna lose the 907, and the batch are in reload right now. Run, 907 also. And we're gonna need to take the other flank ASAP and stay safe from Super Kongs. Zupa, go back. I7 also, stop peeking now, you need to fall back, guys, okay? That's not clear. I7, you need to get safe from the Super Kongs now.
They got no RT.
Yeah, but neither do we.
Yeah.
We need to make sure we don't get spotted by that bad chat while crossing. Like, 907, you're gonna stay here, all the fast tanks are gonna go all the way, okay? Strif, you also have to stay here. Maybe keep one at the po- like, last say guy, stay there so you spot this road, please, okay? Should I be losing all your heavies,
actually? Can boost me up first?
Bad chat is pushing the ISM.
Back up too.
If they're pushing right now with the Superconcs, you should be shooting with a Strif, so we're not using this to boost right now, like, as much as it's...
Was gotta track.
I'm
okay, we can track him. We can double track him. This can
just. You need to be super careful, of course, right? Oh yeah.
You're right.
It's not completely over though. Can we? No, we didn't boost. High rip. Yeah.
No. Okay, bounced. Better.
Come on, kill him fast.
Oh my god, he bounced me now. There's another batchet right here! -1.
Oh my god.
If you can kill him, we might have a chance. Go, aggro, like Shocker and Chuck Norris, like at least Chuck Norris and shit. I'm gonna reload right now.
He's running, I think.
Yeah, obviously he's running, that's why you need to just keep chasing. He might got Stress coming, but I think we just need to keep pushing.
Yeah, geh einfach den Stein, wenn du nicht pushen kannst, double pushen auf
ihn. Oh, there's a Superkong coming back? Okay, wait. Then just Shocker, like, batchets don't move any further away, okay? Just, can you clip that Superkong, Chuck Norris?
I can try, yes.
And then go for that, rather.
You need to.
Come on. You need to come and on. Then instantly move back, right? Do we have any chance of following
this? We can hold this, they cannot push.
They cannot push?
We win this.
I can
okay, good. Then win
this side. Like.
I've got one.
Yeah. That's all we need. So,
this one.
Both them.
I think you we can, have to kill like, this. Look up in still there.
He might be in the bushes, so...
Yeah.
Könnt ihr nicht rein theoretisch irgendwie zu zweit in 907 pushen in der City? Das wäre jetzt alleine.
Okay, I can finish the 907.
If you could farm them, see, Shocker, need to get out of there. What the fuck are you doing, Shocker?
Yeah.
Use your brain, Nike.
That's bullshit.
Yeah. They've got Striff here and shit, mate. Get out, yeah.
Ich geh zu dir, dann kann man das.
Come on.
Yeah,
no, Shocker, come on, use your brain this time. Stop throwing games.
I've got him.
Okay. Good. Budget, just keep that, okay? I'm gonna try and move through the bushes here. Maybe you can spot the super conks in midsummer. Or outspot, rather.
I can try. From
oh, yeah.
No.
Super, just try and get there, Super, though. Maybe you can shoot him when he's running or something, right?
No. It's too risky. I can't.
Okay,
drop from the mid.
We can't.
Was ist?
Wie viele Schüsse hast du noch?
Ich bin am Loot.
Gut.
Might have hit that 907, who knows?
At least we have time.
Spot this?
Oh, this is gonna be fun, yeah.
I can spot this, yes.
Yeah.
How do you think we do this, guys? Boost one strip?
No, there's no need for, like, and they can't push this, they're way too slow. Like, I would actually rotate one strip here or so.
Actually, like, no, 907, you need to go mid and give me spots from there, please.
Yeah.
The 907 needs to give me.
Kongs war noch ziemlich low HP.
Yeah.
The 907. Okay, guys. Yeah. 907 is the only guy with fucking turret armor, so yeah, 907, you need to go, like, mid, yeah? And try and get some hold-down spots. But obviously, be super careful with your HP because you're, like, our only 907, right? I'm gonna take your stuff at the. Icon, are you hearing me?
Yeah.
Okay.
You need to go middle.
Did you hear that too, Icon?
Like here. Yeah.
Like and like go defensive. Don't cross like this, please. That's where you die, mate.
Yeah, just go.
Like
just
this,
go back
this,
and then
this.
Go.
Yeah. Okay. Good. Yeah, I'm gonna take your position at the church. Yeah, I agree with the stuff going over there. Like definitely.
Yes.
They've got three super conk one shots. 907 on 1.1, right?
Yep.
Yeah.
And Striff's on.
I don't know.
1.1 and I don't know.
Guys, we need to get Rammer at Rammering HP.
Never saw them in the game.
Yeah. I mean,
we
like overall,
have,
more than
2k advance.
I would just blind shoot a bit.
Lol.
Ja, der rennt, ne?
Ja.
Deine Superkonk wäre schon tot, wenn der nicht lucky gewesen wäre.
I feel like I might get blindshot here, so I'm actually, I don't want to hold this position. Like, the 907 should know where I spotted him from, right, so... If he's got, like, brain cells and shit. Yeah, okay, so yeah, 907 is going to give us spots, hopefully... Because the 907 can give us some spots on where the superconks are, that's quite cool. Do you think these guys are just gambling? Like, all standing in one corner and... What would
no.
you guys do?
I rotate one line.
Oh, that's stunning, that's what I mean.
But, not one of his super conks, I would rotate to the fucking
city. Super, can you respot him? Can you respot him?
There's a tree. Oh, hit him! Nice, I'm good.
I track the Striff.
He's safe.
He used his rep kit though?
Yeah, he used it.
If they have one STV here, they probably have
one
STV there, 907 here, or there, or there.
You don't leave a single STV here.
Yeah.
Why not?
Because like, it's
can
retarded.
We push this?
Yes, we're gonna do that. Bupa, let me boost you.
Oh wait, oh no, I can shoot.
Let's check those go.
Yeah, shoot. Can you shoot him, Bupa, or not?
Do they go now?
From here, come here, Bupa, I've got shots from here, kind of like turret.
Julian, from where came the shot? From rechts?
Yep.
But no, actually, do we need to boost Super? No, I don't think we do, huh?
No, I can just stay
yeah,
down,
okay.
The 907.
Yeah, let's just go push on the left end. Icon, can you come, like, you're unspotted, right? Come to the left?
Yep.
I'll just stay here in the bush, so I spot this before it spots me, then I can just... Three aim mid.
Are you already going, Chuck Norris? Like, please don't do that next time? Like, there's a bad shot, you know, who can be here pre-aiming and who right now is driving. And the 907.
Where do I go if they push me?
Okay, so the way I want this done, because I've got no guys, what you guys have a plan. Bjorni, Raikkonen, and Chuck Norris are gonna YOLO in together, basically, okay? Okay. That way, if they meet like one Striff or two, you can get in his ass and fucking clip him. If I send one guy, like, he gets pretty much Rikon, and I send in the next. Rikon, go, come on.
Okay.
You follow Rikon, right? I'm a one-shot, so I'm a snipe, and... I'm also gonna snipe, Steven's also gonna snipe for now, but Steven, please be ready to move if I tell you to, yeah?
Was ist wichtiger, das hier zu spotten oder von dem nicht gespottet zu werden?
Das hier zu spotten.
Ja, dann stelle ich mich in den Busch.
Du solltest eigentlich da, yeah, you should pre-aim this right now, I think. I can spot the middle for you, if you need to tell me.
Okay, ja, ich kann das
doppelt pushen. I'll go bush here, you know, like...
Ja.
On that road, and I should, yeah, I can spot to like here at least, you know? I'm not quite that, no.
Yeah, no, but if they drive on the left side, you see
it's them. It's like nothing.
No, nothing.
Yeah, so they're like all standing here, right?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Well then, Striff, move here, please, and the rest move out.
Actually,
we only got 4.5 minutes at this point. So oh, shit!
Wait.
Oh, fuck.
Oh my god.
Focus.
He's dead.
Come on. Nice.
Timing. Wahaha.
Were they just rotating, or what?
yeah, I guess.
Okay, now I will go spot mid because they won't send tanks return.
I might have him, I'm blinding one. Okay, can you... Nice.
Good job.
Such
skill. Wenn wir den STV hier haben... Soll ich dann mit dem STV...
I want, like, okay, but we are still doing the same. STV gets here and then everyone... Rotate out, please, immediately. Like, we don't have time to waste, guys. Move your fucking ass. And I think you can take a bit of a shortcut, maybe like this or something. Super, yeah, you're gonna have to move up.
Yeah. I'll go like this.
I'm feeling retarded right now. I should not be like, poking here, should I?
I will go. Like, they can pen me in the front, like, with the Super Kongs and the STV. And I'm full life, so I can
poke them. Yeah, then Super can just poke the mid. Let's actually do it like that then. 907, you also go to the mid immediately, okay? Bat, just kind of follow me, we're gonna try and group up there.
Yeah, but don't forget 3 minutes.
3 minutes, I know, I'm not forgetting for a single second, so you guys better also not, and like, just press down W really, really hard. They've got 3 one-shots and thingy, so it should be fine. Or even like, okay, Chuck Norris, you've got HP, just stay in the middle, okay? Chuck Norris, stay with the others, and you only join me. And like, if needed, we can yada yada in their ass at some point. And otherwise, like, the Striff should have shots, no? Yeah, exactly.
Nice.
Yeah, the plan here, yeah, it should be pretty solid.
Let me activate binos, no.
Should I also go aggressive and...
907 Striff should go aggressive.
Just try to get some spots. Yeah.
Oh, look what I found!
Oh, there they are.
Wow, that's actually sad. Their positioning is sad.
I can't hit him.
That's really strict.
Yeah, I'm blinding one, then I'm spotting
him. Yeah, you hit him.
Nice.
Nice, good job, this one. Wow.
Easy.
Position?
Weren't we like 6 versus 6? 6 versus 6 and we don't lose the tank. Oh, that's a nice
clean. Yeah, but there was literally the worst position they could have been.
Yeah, I agree,
like,
just standing in the open, getting shot
We did a bit drive into the trap, yeah. A little bit. I wouldn't say fall. I like the way they did it, actually. Like, it's interesting keeping, like, VZs over there and then just counter-yoloing. I might have, like, some inspirations from them. But this was well played by you guys. Like, nice individual play. Good job on that, guys.